how do you sit on toilet after hip knee replacement surgery? After knee replacement surgery, in first 4 to 6 weeks, you have to use commode toilet seat or commode toilet for sitting on the toilet. After that, progressively, patient will have increasing range of motion. At the end of 3 months, if patient has achieved complete range of motion, then squatting is possible. It all depends upon patient's weight, patient's flexibility, and surgeon skills, whether he achieves squatting or not. Thank you.